you guys have a fight before she left?
No, everything was fine. We were happy.
I love you.
I love you too.
Did some digging around like you asked. She didn't go to school in Boulder. She didn't grow up in Salt Lake City either. I'm not sure that Claire was even your name.
I don't get it. Sarah.
She wasn't who you thought she was.
Why did you come here?
Tell me!
Her.
Do you know what he was looking for?
No.
So you don't know if he found it either.
Claire is complicated.
She was dangerous.
Stop digging around, David.
You're still on the outside. Stay there.
You seen this girl?
Start looking for her. Maybe you don't like what you find. I'm looking for the truth.
Your past led me to you.
There's a bullet coming your way right now.
Claire was a threat.
You're just a loose end.
Who are you?
I got past. You gotta bring me back.
I'll find a way.
So, are you a big movie fan? Well, I've got some interesting movie facts for you. Did you know that over 90% of American movies made before 1929 are lost? No copies are known to exist. Now that's a big shame. Okay, now think about the movie The Godfather. It's all about the mafia, no? Well, the word mafia is never mentioned in the film because the actual mafia demanded it. This next one is really interesting. Did you know that Pulp Fiction, Forrest Gump, The Shawshank Redemption and the re-release of Jurassic Park were all in theaters at the same time in October of 1994? Now, that would have been a hard choice of what to watch, or you would have had a busy month at the cinema. The first one I would have seen was Pulp Fiction. What about you? Which one of these was or still is your favorite? Let me know in the comments below. See you next time.